You look upset, maybe a little. I know you're saying, you think that I'm, not only did I steal your, you think I'm stealing your life, is what I'm hearing.
No, 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 not my life. That's not a problem.
Okay.
My apartment.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
What do you mean by this? This is.
You know very well what I mean by this.
Right?
I found an apartment. I spent quite a bit of time trying to figure out how I could afford this apartment, which I couldn't afford. When I finally figured out a way to afford an apartment I couldn't afford, I discovered someone else made an actual offer on the apartment, and that person turned out to be you.
It's a beautiful place. It's fantastic.
And then...
Come by whenever you'd like to.
But I didn't know it was you for, like, months.
Then I ran into you recently at a restaurant.
You did.
Yeah. Yes.
Luckily for you, months later. You were at the restaurant.
You were much calmer, yeah.
Not that much.
Monkey Bar was great, and you acted calm, and I went up to you and said, hey, Fran, great to see you.
Yes.
How are
you? Did you notice that there wasn't, like, a huge smile on my face? And when I said to you about the apartment, you said, but you know what? My wife's fixing it up. It's going to be great. And I could see that you had the expectation that in some way I would be happy for you.
But I was talking about you should, because I'm saying I just had another baby, and so we needed more space.
Yes,
so
and you had a baby named what? Francis. Is there anything else I can do for you, Jimmy?
No, my God. You just take over the show.
Perhaps I could give you your own show.
I appreciate it. Thank you so much. Well, I said to you, I said, well, that's right, Francis. I forgot to tell you, I buried the lead. I did name my daughter Francis. I go, we don't know what.
And then you said that wasn't enough. Then you said, you know, what were you called when you were little, Fran? Because we're not quite sure what to call her. So I said, I was called Francie. And now I understand that's what you call her.
It's a perfect nickname for her.
It's a perfect nickname.
No, she has her own identity and she's her own baby. We don't, seriously, I'm not stealing anything. Here's a picture of the baby. This is the baby. And she's got her own personality. Yeah,
yes,
yeah, yeah.
But no cigarette.
No cigarette. No, not yet. She's not old enough.
I offered to teach your daughter to smoke.
Why would you want to teach her how to smoke? You can't.
Because probably you're not good at it.
I am not good at it, actually. Yeah. You were nice enough to give me this children's book when my first daughter was born, and I appreciate that. And you autographed it to Winnie. And I was just wondering if you could update it for Francie. But she would love it. Come on, I don't want to.
Could I lend you some money or something?
Do
you have a car?
No, I don't.
I'm sure you do.
I don't. I drive a truck, actually.
Yes.
Don't I look like a truck driving guy?
No. No, you don't. Maybe a little, one of those little trucks.
A little tiny truck?
Yes.
Tell her the truck, that'd be good.
Yes. This is good because I'm not giving you another one, so she can share this.
Oh, my God. Thank you. I just want to.
Because she, you know.
Yeah.
She has her own apartment.
Right? No, it's good. It's great. I just want to
make
sure.
I know her name.
Yeah. I just want to make sure I'm getting it right there.
Yeah.
Perfect. For Francie.
Yes. So this is what happened to my younger sister, right? Okay? Like, when I was, I'm the older sister.
Uh-huh.
So my sister, who was younger, got my clothes. And your daughter is getting her books.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
You see? But her own apartment, so. Okay.
You're doing a bit. I'm wearing your glasses. You're not even going to give it up for me, because I'm wearing your glasses and trying to do a bit.
Oh, I didn't notice.
We should go to a comedy club one night.